some decent other NGOs help us, and then these guys will go. Then I picked up some, I would say, Miss India, Miss World, a film personality, a teacher, some baby icons or female icons. Then these girls could look at them as a role model. And then weave the programming again, which matches with the whole theme of the inside. And that's how we did it last year. It was quite a success. In fact, came to a positive result somewhere in the US when they found that the local director has done this and so on. And that gave us a little more enthusiasm to say, yes, it's going to be a step ahead. I was just sitting in the car, he was talking about the streets of and the whole issue of that. We are doing our UNICEF standards to pass the whole issue.
Because we have been rather disturbed by being so well in the time spent there today on the leader page about ignoring strangers, really, and I think they are ignoring the begging at its peril, because it's a time bomb occurring in the midst of a country that is increasing in wealth and increasing in poor. That disparity has to be looked at. But you know, I asked what UNICEF's policy here was, and I know that we're supporting the very number of NGOs that they address with straight children.
No, as I said, I still say that I can even provide them every week, which I did, in fact, when there were floods here and Mumbai was submerged. So, daily 5 minutes capsule before the prime time news, I bring in whatever they're doing, how they're helping out people, that they have to themselves, things like that. This still, the offer has not been met, but there have been any fortnightly or once a month on street children, so any subject which they feel is very important, should be picked up before the news.
Well, the issue at the moment, the reason we're really here is that it's for IDD.
Daily consumption of iodized salt, a healthy habit. That's the message.
We need to repackage it and get habits itself.